It is, of course, imagine sticking a needle in the poor guy's testicle. It must be, but you can use local anesthetic effectively, and most people will use deep sedation really to make it as kind and as well-tolerated procedure as possible.